Hi, my name is Arx and I'm here with Aries Tape, and today I'm going to show you how to do your groin muscle. So what I want you to do is grab your tape, a pair of scissors, and depending on if you're a big guy, big girl, you might need three pieces, and we're just going to do it three. I'm a big dude. So cut each piece about, say, 5 to 8 inches again. Get all three of those cuts really quickly. And just one more. Now you have three strips, all about the same length. And if you want, you can trim the edges, just to show you. I'm not going to do it here. So, come up here on the chair, lift your leg. And so, right where your leg pretty much meets your groin is where we're going to start. So take your first tape, rip it about an inch or so, take that off, and now we're going to take that inch and start at the bottom of the groin, as close as possible as you can get to the groin, and then slowly, without stretching the tape, pull it across the leg, parallel with the thigh. So that's keeping your muscle elongated there, and now it's running along parallel with the thigh. Take the second strip, do the same as before, about an inch or two to create an anchor. And now we're going to go to the top of the groin, push this in, right about where the knee meets. And once again, we're going to run this tape parallel or with the thigh, run that along the thigh. And pad that down lightly. If you want, you can rub it a little bit to get the adhesive going for both the strips. And lastly, for big boys and girls like myself, you grab your third, do the same. Tear the tape. And this one might be hard, but I want you to just kind of stretch it from the middle. I'm going to stretch it from the middle and almost peel like a band-aid. So 100% stretch in the middle, the bottom. Get that nice and tight in there, and just slowly peel it back like a band-aid. Now try to stretch it. So the center part is stretched and the outside is not stretched. So once you got this down, pat it down, rub it in. Put that adhesive glued in there. So now this is how you tape your groin. Once again, you stand up, you can feel the tape pulling the skin away from the muscle and allowing the blood to flow easily and freely between your groin and with the hamstring. And that's how you tape it.